Sharethrough, Soompi.1x1 Kim Sung Cheol, who played the male lead in the KBS drama 2. Jenny, recently sat down for an interview with OSEN to talk about his role. See also, watch, Chung Ha lip syncs to Love You, in Tipsy Live with PRISTIN's Na Young, DIA's Jung Chaeyeon and Hui Ian. The actor played Park Young Min, a young musician who had never dated in his life before meeting DIA's Jung Chaeyeon's character, an idol struggling to revive her career. Kim Sung Cheol said, "I thought, my character, was so lovable and I wanted that to come across on screen. Rather than looking cool, I thought about how to portray his innocence of mind. For the project, I sacrificed looking cool entirely." Soompi. Display, News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF about his co-lead, he said, "The first scene I did with Jung Chaeyeon was a kiss scene. I thought should feel pressured, so I said that instead of locking lips, we can just touch foreheads and work up to it. We communicated well with one another and our chemistry was good." Check out, too. Jenny, on Vicky Below. Watch now, Source 1.